Hello, my boys and girls. You have learned that when all the objects in a set are of one color, size, and shape, they are said to be the same. This video will help you learn and understand the concept of what is different. Let's take a look at these examples. I have some flower cutouts here. One blue flower cutout, another blue flower cutout. Now I'm going to place this cutout here. One blue flower, another blue flower, one more blue flower. All these flowers are of one color and one size. So we will say they are the same. Set of blue flowers, they are the same. Now I'm going to place the cutout of an apple here. Is this apple looking like this blue flower? No. The apple is red in color and it is not a flower. So we will say the apple is different. Blue flowers are same. Red apple is different. I have some cupcakes here. One cupcake, another cupcake. Now I am going to add another cutout of a cupcake here. One cupcake, another cupcake, one more cupcake. All these cupcakes are of one color and one size. So we will say set of cupcakes are same. They look the same. Now, what will you say about this ice cream here? Is this ice cream looking like the cupcake? No. This ice cream does not look like the cupcake. So we will say ice cream is different. Cupcakes are same. Ice cream is different. What do I have here? I can see some watermelon slices. One watermelon slice, another watermelon slice here. I am going to add the cutout of this watermelon slice here. One watermelon slice, another watermelon slice, one more watermelon slice. All these watermelons are of one color and are in one size. So we will call them a set of watermelons and they are all the same. I'm going to add this cutout of a flower here. Is this flower looking like the red watermelon? No. The white flower is different. Red watermelons are same. The white flower is different. I can see some beach balls here. All these beach balls are of one color and one size. So we will say the beach balls are same. Set of beach balls are same. When I place a carrot here, what will you say? Is this carrot looking like the beach ball? No. The carrot is not looking like the beach ball. So we will say the carrot is different. Beach balls are same. Carrot is different. Now that you have understood the concept of what is same and what is different, children, you can revise this topic with articles available at home.